This video is designed to help you get started with personal profiles on your t:slim X2 insulin pump. Personal profiles are where you program settings related to insulin delivery, such as basal rates, correction factors, insulin to carb ratios, and target BGs. Each of these settings can be adjusted for different times of the day, and you can name your profiles to easily identify which one you want to use. To access your personal profile settings, first tap Options. Next, tap My Pump. Tap Personal Profiles. Tap the plus icon to create a new profile. Using the on-screen keypad, enter a profile name, up to 16 characters, and tap the green checkmark icon. Tap Press to set up to begin setting insulin delivery settings. The first settings you enter always start at 12 a.m. Next to Basal, tap Press to set up. Using the on-screen keypad, enter your basal rate and tap the blue checkmark icon. Next to Correction Factor, tap Press to set up. Using the on-screen keypad, enter your correction factor and tap the blue checkmark icon. Next to Carb Ratio, tap Press to set up. Using the on-screen keypad, enter your insulin to carbohydrate ratio and tap the blue checkmark icon. Next to Target BG, tap Press to set up. Using the on-screen keypad, enter your target BG and tap the blue checkmark icon. Review all of the values you just entered and tap the green checkmark icon. To confirm your settings, tap the blue checkmark icon if your data is correct, or tap the X icon to make changes. If you need to add more time segments, tap the plus icon or tap the back arrow icon to program your bolus settings. When adding more time segments, any settings that you entered in the previous time segment are copied and appear in the new segment. This allows you to simply adjust only the specific settings you want, rather than having to enter them all over again. On the Add Segment screen, next to Start Time, tap Press to set up. Using the on-screen keypad, enter the time that you want the segment to begin, and tap the blue checkmark icon. Remember that this segment will be active from the start time until 12 a.m., or until the next segment you enter. When you have confirmed your settings and are done adding time segments, tap the back arrow icon to program your bolus settings. First, tap the bolus settings panel to get started. Next, tap insulin duration. Using the on-screen keypad, enter the desired time for the duration of insulin action and tap the blue checkmark icon. Next, tap max bolus. Using the on-screen keypad, enter the desired amount for your maximum bolus size, up to 12 units, and tap the blue checkmark icon. Next, tap the carbohydrate slider to turn carbs on, meaning the bolus calculator will use your carb ratio when calculating boluses. Now review all the values you entered and tap the green checkmark icon. The pump will then ask you to confirm your settings. Tap the blue checkmark icon to confirm, or the X icon to make changes. When you have confirmed your settings, tap the tandem logo to return to the home screen. If you need to add additional personal profiles, repeat the steps outlined in this video. You may also duplicate an existing personal profile, then select Edit to change only certain settings to create a new profile. For more information about using personal profiles, please consult your user guide.